So today I'm going to show you how to make a doggy or a puppy that can fit on your finger.